The father of electricity, Michael Faraday, is buried in the hauntingly beautiful Highgate Cemetery in London. He'd been offered a burial place in Westminster Abbey, but turned it down, although there is a memorial to Faraday next to Sir Isaac Newton's tomb.